Skeletal remains have been found on TVA property. A worker mowing near Thames Ford Lake in Winchester accidentally hit the body. Authorities believe it belongs to a man who lived nearby and went missing earlier this year. No foul play is suspected.